the wedding party, first the groomsmen, Matt. JD. We have Brian. And we have Best Man Joe. Pastor Colton. Bridesmaid Sarah. Okay. All right, guys. First time in public. Let's welcome Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Pickett.
Kids, but my soul in love, fighting Testing. Hello, everybody. My name is Tyler, and Dylan over here has given me the honor to be up here and give a speech for him. And thank you for giving me that privilege. So, not gonna lie, a little nervous, but not for the reasons you may think. I'm nervous because I usually don't get up in front of a lot of people and pretend to say nice things about somebody. But I just want to say before I start, thank you to everybody for coming out tonight, and special thanks to everybody else who contributed to this wedding for the newlyweds. Thank you, guys. So, me and Dylan have been good friends for a really long time now. I'd say probably going on since we were about, five or six, and our friendship it's been incredible. To me, he's a brother I never had, and, you know, we fight like brothers and argue like brothers, but like most brothers, we get over it and we just move on and act like nothing ever happened. So I appreciate, you know, you being my friend for this longest time, and I wouldn't trade it for anything. I also want to say that I am really proud of the man that you have become, because I know over the last year it's been up and down, roller coaster ride. But today, you being married, you know, your life is going good for you, and it's just the beginning for you. You've got so many good years ahead of you, and as a friend to friend, man to man, I'm proud of you. Whew, sorry, a little nervous. But I just want to say that your 2 minutes of fame is over. I'm on to you now. So for the short time that I've known you, Crystal, through meeting you through Dylan, you've been a very nice, sweet, and caring person. Isn't she fabulous tonight? Well, I mean, look at her. And I just want to say this. You deserve one hell of a husband. Thankfully for Dylan, you agreed to marry him before you could find one. But all jokes aside, we are here tonight to celebrate you two. And I just want to say that coming from me, and I'm sure everybody else here, everybody up here, we wish you guys the best happiness, laughter, success, love, health going forward in your life. And sorry, throat's a little tied up. May your relationship and your friendship continue to grow throughout the years to come. I hope you guys can continue to find the humor and the bad and the appreciation for the good. Thank you guys. Love you guys. And here's to you. Here's to the Pickets. Cheers.
Hello, I'm Katie, and I just wanted to say a couple words to the couple. And I would just like to start by saying that I've known Crystal since middle school, so I've always considered her family. It felt like I grew up with her. And I've seen her change and mature and go through all of life's changes. And I just want to say that I appreciate you always being there for me through all the hard times and through everything that we've been through with each other. And through all the hard times I've seen you go through, I know that there's no more deserving for this day and for happiness as you are. And so I just wanted to say my appreciation to Dylan for actually giving that to you. And I would just like to say, here's to the beautiful couple and a lifetime of happiness. Thank you.
You're gonna chase down your dreams. Have all the time and believe that love's gonna conquer all things. So until then, I'll be your man.
Because of you, Top of her hand as you're holding the knife, and then you're gonna do a slow slice together.
Slow slice.
All right, and then one more.
I thought we said a little one.
Look like Santa Claus.
She said I heard she needs to
wear it too. Let's party.
Because you hold it like this, you need it to be the tallest point on the table. Or else, this is going to be the tallest point in the table. Yeah, you have to look for
Andy caught it on camera.
Yeah. That's gonna be in slow motion. Yeah.
Yeah.
leave the dance floor? Stuttered. She has something special planned. Get ready.
Everybody's standing in the circle. Oh,
it's gonna take a little bit.
Well, yeah, they really are wet for the rain.
This might be wet.
Somebody has one that's not hot, bend it a little bit, that might help it. There we go.
Hey!
Sparklers.
Hey, skip her, Dylan.
Hey, use that. Use that.
Yeah. And if you get going, then bend it.
Hey!
This is so good.
Pass the spark. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Y'all go inside.
Hey,
round the corner. All right, 3, 2, 1. Kiss.
All right, don't wait for
us. All right, back one more time. Another round.
What happened?
All right, let's do it.
Somebody threw it at the Brian.
Come on out. Kiss and dip. And dip. Awesome. Okay. Got another minute, guys. What y'all want to do? Yeah. Great job, guys.